and we are a family. And I think that's what Claire has probably done most of all, is got us cemented as a family.
Absolutely.
Yeah, she's always visible for the staff. If you've got any issues, you can always guarantee that Claire will be able to help you.
She's always there for the staff, which I've admired.
So we are giving Claire, your colleagues here got this beautiful bouquet of flowers for you. We have this lovely cake that it has your name on it. We have this caregiver appreciation certificate that we're and we have a gift card for you.
Just a quick message to show how much you're loved here. We're going to miss you a lot.
I'm doing one letter.
Yeah, you're doing two letters.
I'm doing
very
letters.
Special.
And do
you're
okay.
Yeah. Okay.
Is it live now?
Yeah.
That's a hard one. No. C-L-A-I.
Clear.
You have to come up with it right now.
Yeah.
Oh my god. R4.
Compassionate, the most caring manager I've ever had.
Class.
Compassionate.
Congenial.
Compassionate.
She's caring.
Really cool.
I think caring as well.
Oh, loving. Biggest lover, biggest heart that I've ever met.
Loving.
Lucky for having Claire.
Woo!
Lovely.
That's legendary.
She's a
loving.
Lovely. She's a lovely girl.
She's got long legs.
Yes.
I never came up with her when she was walking.
Loyal and lovely.
How about A doctor?
And A, she's adorable for sure.
Available, Claire's always available.
True.
Because Claire is amazing.
A, because you're adorable.
Approachable.
Amazing.
Anxiety. She alleviates anxiety.
Amazing.
Yes.
At everything she does.
Amira. Amira means like a princess.
Aww. Oh gosh. What have other people said? Independent.
She has integrity.
Very intelligent.
She's incomparable because she is very unique.
Really good at doing rosters.
Yeah,
that was 2 hours.
Responsible.
Reliable.
Yeah.
4, because she's very
good. Responsible.
Ridiculously good.
4, responsible. Reliable. Respectable. She really do a very, very good roster. Yeah.
extraordinary.
Sidekick is static.
He is more energetic.
That's all.
Eager person.
She's an excellent manager.
Empathetic. We can always say that she has always been there for every one of us.
On behalf of all the A's, Emers will really miss you.
Is one of the closest nurse I've ever had in my nursing career. She is one of the best nurse I've ever met. She makes sure that everyone is okay. She loves making her colleague happy. She always wants fair and just culture. She's very loved by almost all the nurses in the whole hospital. She's always there when you need her. She will never let you down. She's like a mom to me. She was always there whenever I need her. Every time I have problems, I just run to Claire and she will help me through it. I always tell her, I can't imagine Abu Dhabi without Claire. I can't imagine the whole hospital without her. I think that's the reason why I left first before her. You're such a big loss, Claire. But I am happy. I know that this decision is what you're waiting for. The leaving is so difficult. Eventually, you'll be fine. I hope I will see you someday here. Please visit me here in Australia or somewhere else. I will still attend your wedding. Thank you for being with me and for joining us during our wedding in the Philippines. From the bottom of my heart, I really miss you. I want to wish you a very, very successful career someday. Please keep in touch and I love you so much. Thank you, Claire. I miss you.
Claire was absolutely terrible to work with.
Huh?
She was difficult to get along with.
No.
She just had trouble communicating with people in general.
No.
And was just kind of all over the place in terms of the direction she... Oh, Claire Brennan. No, Claire Brennan was excellent.
Yeah.
She's great to work with, fun. People really liked her. Okay, I'm just joking about the whole thing. Good luck back in Ireland. And it was a pleasure to get to know you and a pleasure to work with you.
So what I really like about Claire is she's always smiling. I know that working on 13 sometimes it could be very hectic, but I can hear her voice and she's smiling. It's really, really gives a positive energy to the team. Hey Claire, it was a pleasure working with you. You're such a positive person and I really, really wish that you have a very bright future. It was very nice to be with you in this team. Have a good day.
I wish you great luck and with whatever endeavor that you're gonna pursue. I'm Rami from Pharmacy. Good luck.
Hi Claire, gonna miss you loads. Best of luck with everything. Gonna really miss your smile, your positivity, enthusiasm. Gonna sincerely, sincerely miss you. Take care and best wishes. Bye.
Hi Claire, we just love to wish you the best of luck on your future ventures and we really miss you at CCAD and hope everything goes well when you leave here. Lots of love from Gwen the dietitian.
Hello Claire, wishing you all the best for all your future endeavours. Thank you for everything you've done for us. We really appreciate it, we'll miss you so much, but still wishing you the best.
I don't know what happened with that. It was very nice meeting you and I hope that have all your life in the future. If you come back, I probably will be sick here in this room. Best wishes. Bye.
Hi Claire, understand you're leaving soon. All the best for your future.
Bye bye Claire, we love you and enjoyed working with you.
Hi Claire, we're gonna miss you. Thank you so much for everything. Good luck for your endeavors in the future. See ya.
Thank you Claire for everything and good luck.
Thank you Claire. For all your
support. Hi Claire.
Hi Claire. Hi Claire. You're the best. We will miss you for sure, you know.
You certainly will be missed. Good luck to you.
Good luck to you. And we'll be waiting for you to come back.
Hi Claire. Just saying goodbye and thanks so much for everything. You've been phenomenal. It's been great working with you. And hopefully we'll see you back in Ireland sometime soon. Thanks for everything. We'll miss you though. See you good. Slán.
One of the best managers we had.
Thank you Claire and good luck.
We miss you and we will miss you more.
Slán.
Hello Claire, I'm still not reading your email about you leaving. I still don't want you to leave in February. It's just a feeling that as if you're only going for a vacation. I am going to really, really miss you and I love you Claire.
Hi Claire, it's sad that you are leaving. You're gonna be missed a lot, and I wish you all the best in your next journey.
From the moment I stepped onto level 10, Claire was not only my sister, but she was there for every one of us, helping us and supporting us. So Claire has been a friend, has been my mentor, has been my support, has helped me through every step of the way here in Abu Dhabi. Working with Claire has been an absolute dream. She has just been so supportive of me. She's trained me up, she's helped me to help our staff, she's shown me the best ways that we can always help our staff, and she's always, always there for the staff, which I've admired, and I think has really placed on me as well the emphasis that we really need to take care of each other here.
Just feels like 5 minutes ago since I started, and just what Tracy said really, Claire's been, she's always there for you, she supports you, she's always visible for the staff, she's friendly, and she's actually one of the nicest people I've ever met. She's a great person.
She's an all-rounder.
She is. Working with Claire has been amazing. She's such a role model for the staff, and obviously, you know, when I started, she'd done my job for 5 months, so that was big shoes to fill already for me.
Yeah.
And I think, just the way she supports everybody, she brings everybody together. You know, no matter what it is, big, small, you know, in hours, out of hours, the middle of the night, you can always guarantee that, you know, that Claire will be available for whatever you need. And, you know, she's going to be sorely missed. Gonna make me cry.
Okay, Claire, so what can I say? I'm not going to get emotional either. But I just want to thank you. Thank you from the bottom of my heart for absolutely everything you've done for me personally, and for us here on level 13 and our family. We'll be lost without you, and we don't know how we're going to survive without you, so be prepared for some phone calls and emails. But we wish you all the best. We wish you nothing but happiness, because you deserve it. And we love you, and best of luck in your new adventure.
So again, just best wishes for the future. You know, don't change who you are. Never be anybody different, and I'm sure you'll succeed in whatever you do. The big shoes to fill here, and you know, keep in touch. We're gonna miss you. I'm sure you've always got somewhere to stay when you come and visit. Yeah. Lots of times, I hope. And, be prepared for the WhatsApps. Can you help me with this, please, Claire? But you know, I say, just be who you are. You're a great person, and yeah. We love you.
We love you.
Good luck. Yeah, I will see you again.
Turned around.